Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Nick 7 Mick, and today we're here for some more Astroneer, baby. That's right. They updated the game. We're back at it again. Now, I know normally we'd start with the with a blank slate, but I wanted to get a little progress done so we could actually check out some of the new stuff that I want to check out. And we're going to probably just do some of that in creative anyway, like the trains, the train update. This is a huge update for this game. I was checking it out before. It's pretty cool. I got to show you guys. You need to see this. But for now, what we got to do is grab ourselves a couple research. So I'm a little short on research points. So we're gonna go on the mine. I'm thinking we make ourselves a little tractor to get around. Aluminum. And there we go. Tractor. Now we're chilling. Alright, we are ready to go. I got the truck. I got some extra stuff I gotta actually take off my back real quick. Don't need the battery or that. Canister can stay. And then I think we're good. Yeah, we got two canisters. So two canisters. Canikers. Can it what? Canisters. Let's venture down, try to find some resources. Here we go, boys. Oh, shit. I don't know where I'm. Hold up. Wait, we're bumping into something. Also, there's no air down here. Why is there no air down here? Oh, Christ. Ah, shit. Hold up. I gotta fix this. So this is a little mine I've had going. Clearly it's not fucking working because I don't know why. There we go. Light it back up. We are golden. So yeah, we got the truck. We're gonna take this around a little bit, gather as much stuff as we can. I already gathered some aluminum, as you saw before. I'm trying to get some of the zinc at the moment. I gotta leave a path here for the truck at least. Hey. Don't you try to disappear. No power, what? Alright, apparently we got no power down here. That's... Oh, now we're getting power, okay. That makes sense. Trying to see what. So there's this path further down, and I'm thinking of taking it. I just don't know how to go about it just yet. Because it's kind of deep, as you can see. Why is that stalagmite just floating? Who said you could just sit there and float? Who gave you the right? Something weird down there. That's like a new plant or something. I seriously don't know how to go about this. Shit. red power. Great. Just fucking great. Give me the effing battery. We have a lot of work to do. We're gonna make our way down slowly but surely. I guarantee it. This is the best way to traverse the caves in Astroneer. Top tips with your boy, Nick7Mick. Oh god. Why is the thing releasing a gas? Why is the gas coming towards me? No, 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 shit. Fucking shit. Holy cow, Christmas Kringle. It is very steep. Okay, we gotta kill this thing. Let's take care of this. Die. Hey, stay away. Fuck you, gas bubble. Little gas bubble. Little bitch. Why would I even want to grow these things? What are you, crazy? Make gas bubbles that just follow you. Yeah, I think I'll pass, honestly. Get all this crap out of my way. Okay, and then fix all that, fix all this, and boom. We have a well-built path. Holy cow. Wait 1 second, what do we got over here? I keep running out of power. What's going on at the surface? I thought this stuff was connected to, like, main power. Oh no, it only sends oxygen. Right. Okay. Power the truck up a little bit, actually. So we're gonna take it down there. First, I gotta get rid of all these dumb rocks. Down we go. Oh, wow. There's another hole that goes even further down. Okay. Ooh, I see aluminum. That's pretty cool. Let's just park the truck down here at a little old home base. Take a little gander. What do we got around here? Oh, great. More of these assholes. Oh, there's two of them. Oh. I don't want to die. That's a lot of research. Oh well. I ain't getting it. I ain't bothering to go for it. We gotta get a... Wait, I'm out of tethers? Are you serious? Oh my goodness. What is this? Oh, wait a minute. There's like an operation going on down here. Got a bunch of laterite. Broken generators. I'll take the ladder, right? It's just carbon. Or whatever it's called. Yeah, it's carbon. I'm right. I'm not stupid. You're stupid. Yeah, this cave is starting to get a little crazy. Kinda wish I brought some carbon. I know there's some of this up on the surface I can grab. But I don't want to end the adventure just yet. Because we have to find copper. Because that's one of the important ingredients in making a train. Again, we're probably not going to make it this episode. But what we are going to do is we'll check it out in creative and probably a little bit after we do our little survival part here. And that's a vibe. Just going to get a couple more resources. We got to progress in survival, then we can play in creative. That's how you go. Because then I just demo the new stuff. And everybody loves that, but you know, you got to wait till the end. No, I don't even want to plant it. Get that shit out of here. Where's that carbon I found? Okay, it's this way. Hello, resources. Holy shit. Yo, that's a lot of resin. That's fucking crazy. Look at all this resin. And I'm all out of power. Shit. Gonna die soon. I'm lost. Now's not the time for getting lost. Oh boy. Ah, crud. Ah, crepes. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. It's right there. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Thank you, gods of Astroneer. I have been spared. You know, I see the quartz out there, but you know what, let's just, actually, I would make something, but I don't have any fucking power. Battery. Give me juice. We're gonna, alright, you know what, let's make some tethers. Fuck it, we're getting the quartz. Here we go. We're making the run. I want the fucking quartz. Ooh, you got zinc too. This sounds like a worthy reward. Why are they all stuffed in here like this? Got a bunch of quartz, here we go. This is good for like making markers and stuff, so we'll definitely need this. Get some research while we're down here. I see some more. And they actually, these ones give a good amount of research. It's like 61 and whatnot. The ones on the surface are like 20 something at most, I think. We can head out now. We got a bunch of quartz. Got a boatload of well, technically we only have two pieces of quartz, but you know, it is what it is. Take what we can get. We'll come back for the rest. Go for the last two quarts, but I guess we'll make the run. Let's make the run. Let's get the two more pieces of quartz because I'm sure we're gonna need them eventually. I am positive, 100% positive that we will need them. Okay, resin is like surface shit, so. That and the organic can go. I'd rather get the quartz because we're down here. Okay, all right, I think we're loaded on quartz. Let's roll out. Let's roll the fuck out of here. Escalator, escalator, escalator. Wait, which way is back up? Oh, it's this way. I tend to forget how deep we are in the cave. On the path, here we go. Charging it up, charging it up. Let's go back to the surface. Here we go. Back up we go. Come on. Come on. You got it. You've done it before. Why are you acting so incapable? What's wrong with you? Come on, little tractor. I believe you have the power. I believe you have the strength to get us through this crap. All the way out the hole. Here we go. Perfect. And here we are, back on the surface with some research and a lot of ore. Also, now we can make some glass with the quartz, so that's nice. Put the rest of the quartz down here. And we got a lot of dirt as well while we were down there. So let's put that in. I'm thinking we make... Maybe... I want to make ammonium just to have it later. So we are going to need it once we build our small shuttle. You know what? Fuck it. Why not? Let's make our piece of ammonium now. Because we're going to need a lot of ammonium. It's basically like a part of the recipe for fuel for your rocket. So we will absolutely need that battery. Why does it say there's like no power? Oh, because it's just draining off the battery. Shit. Put all this away. Oh. Okay. Got all these items, got some zinc, aluminum, bunch of stuff. So now we got that, and back here I'm trying to make it an automatic power source. I'm gonna get a furnace, I'm gonna get a bunch of organic plant being made by this guy, or another one of these guys, and then just automatically being sent by these auto arms into a generator to keep the place powered. And that's like the most efficient you can get, I feel like. Saying at that point you just gotta fill up dirt, and if you get a lot of it you can put it in a big dirt tank, and that thing will last you a while. But anyway, I think we're probably gonna end this episode off here. There's not much really else going on. We got our glass, pretty sweet. So anything we can make with it? I know we can make a beacon with quartz, but we don't need a beacon. make another battery. Why not? We used to think. I feel like these batteries are always just good to have. Gives you that, like, little extra power. It's good to have, good to have. And our ammonium is done. And that's our piece of ammonium. We're gonna use that for later. But anyway, guys, I will see y'all in the next episode. Just kidding. We have to do creative. You thought I was gonna end it. No, no, no. Hit him with the bait and switch. Alrighty. Here we are. The train update. Or the rail update is what they call it. And I really, really like it, I gotta say. Like, look at all the space you got. We can add more cars, I believe. So, here we go. Let me get another rail car. I want to see how many rail cars we can connect. Oh. Seems so far like one, two. So far we got four. Five. Hold up. Wait. Oh, is this one not? Is it just, is it five? I think five might be the limit. Huh. Alright. Well, anyway. These things seem so cool, the rail cars, because you could pop like a bunch of storage on these things. You could do like, this is just a basic example. But if I could find. Where are the storage devices? Here they are. I got a bunch of these. You pop on a ton of them. Look how much storage you will end up having. Like, this isn't even the full thing of cars. I honestly didn't mean to do that. Where'd it go? Oh, it's coming back. I didn't mean to, like, automatically send it back. I don't know what happened. Hold up. It's a fun noise. But you're blocking the path of my main train. Wait! Oh my, alright, ladies and gentlemen, I've lost control of the train. And then it just kind of disappears. And then it comes back. Interesting, interesting, interesting. There we go. Now we ride, and look at that, we got the whole ton of storage. We can ride on this track forever. So what I'm thinking of doing in this creative world, I want to make a track that goes around the world. And I know what you're thinking, Nick, that's going to be a really boring video. But what if I took the video and I sped it up? Would it be fun then? Maybe even put some fun background music? Well, I don't care what you think, because we're doing it anyway. Here we go. Let me get the rail set up, and we will get fucking started. Let's get our compass out. We'll go from north to south. So that's our north. Let's grab a rail station. I think it was over here. Yes. Alright, north to south. Here we go. Now we just need the. Here they are. Rail post bundle. We're gonna need a couple of these. And And now is where the build starts, so I guess we could start speeding up from here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's spawn in ourselves a train, and we're gonna go on a little bit of a train ride. And we'll even bring ourselves a trailer or two. Why not? Put some resources on here. And let's roll. We're going around the world, baby. I think now would be a really good time just for a little bit of monologue. So I'm gonna take that opportunity. To tell you that I'm really happy that they updated this game again because I really liked it. I wanted to see them do more, and I think seeing this train thing really shows. I think it's really good that they do this. But, I'm just gonna use this monologue audio, or use this video as a monologue clip. It's honestly, it's not a bad one. Not a bad one. Not a bad idea. I like it. I like it. This is the whole. We're going through the little gardens. We're going through the plains. Soon we're going to be climbing up the mountains. Just wait till we get to that part. There's a lot of train track we got here. A lot of track. And I know my videos aren't as fun as when I got Max on them and everybody else, but this is a solo commentary. I don't know what else you want. But this is how it's gonna roll. At least for this video. But we do have... I did upload the golf video. If you haven't watched that yet, please do watch that. It's a really fun video. Me and Max had a blast playing a game of golf and just bullshitting around and making a video. So, do definitely check that out. I would say link in the description, but it probably won't be. It'll be at the end card though, I'm sure. I really like this map. I really like what they did with this train. It's like the little, it's like a real like monorail. It's really cool. I like it a lot. You could really make some crazy roller coasters, I bet, if you wanted to. Yeah, you really could. You could make a roller coaster, 100%. If I could get like a loop-de-loop going, that'd be really cool. It's a real nice ride, I like it. Now here we go, the big mountain. Well, technically we did the mountain before, but here comes another mountain. I believe this is the last mountain before we get back home. It's a little crazy between the trees. But honestly, it works. It fucking works. I ain't mad at it. It worked out perfectly. Should be close to home by now, I think. Not sure though. Now here we are, we're coming up to it. Coming up to home base. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been the Astroneer Rails Update. I'm Nick7Mick, and this has been another Astroneer video. And if you like this video, please leave a like on the video. And if you come back regularly, why aren't you subscribed? Honestly, you should. We got content on content coming, and you should definitely be subbed, because it's going to be good. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.